fight with my mom. I'd fall asleep to the screaming, sound machine always speaking, left emotional scars. Now I'm 21, a soul of 50 years. And now that you are gone, I'm doing things that I shouldn't know wrong. I'm doing things that I shouldn't do at 21.